Yeah, we always talk about on to the next play, whether it's a good or bad play. So I think that's what we were all just focused on. We knew the game wasn't over and that we all had to make the next play. Yeah, so basically I was just waiting down, so about 10 seconds, and Chase came up. And I was reading to see if Drew was open, and my guy kind of overplayed, so I didn't really have an angle to give him the ball, and I just saw a lane and took it. I think it's very important. It was our first true road win of the year, so that was important to know that we can do that and get it done on the road. And we definitely didn't play well against Lafayette, but we got back on track with Columbia, and hopefully we can continue the momentum. I think it's cool. You know, we don't have to go too far, kind of in our backyard. So we're looking forward to it and just doing what we do.